There was an emotional reunion at Presque Isle State Park today. That reunion videoed by Inside Edition to document a life-saving story. Last month, during the Presque Isle half marathon, one state college man nearly died of a heart attack. He collapsed near the 4-mile mark. Fortunately, there were several UPMC emergency room nurses running not too far behind him. They performed CPR, called 911, and ultimately saved his life.